Solar Decathlon SD, initiated by the U.S. Department of Energy, has been held for 6 occasions to present. Collegiate students from around the world join the competitions of 10 contests to showcase the trends in solar buildings and the prospects of solar energy applications. They are the innovators and designers of solar energy applications for the future. In 2013, for the first time, SD comes to Asia, to China. On May 17, 2011, China and USA signed the MOU on the cooperation of the International Solar Decathlon as one of the deliverable of Sino-US energy cooperation during President Hu's state visit. SD finds its place in China, winning the attention from media around the world. On April 28, 2011, SD China's global commencement ceremony was held grandly. Key leaders from all parties came to extend their best wishes. The event was given significant media coverage by the national television station of China, CCTV, and reported by many other media. SD China attracted the eyes of public in China, in particular among the university students. Many cities in China joined the bid to host the SD competitions, showing their strong desire for new energy source and environmental protection. Sure. City. Datong has a fascinating culture of historical heritage. It is the home of the world-famous Yuen Gong Grottoes. Mount Hong, one of the great five mountains in China, and the Hanging Temple and Hua Yen Temple. Datong enjoys abundant solar energy source, with average annual sunshine of 2,800 hours, and is therefore an ideal location for development of solar energy industries. Datong, on its way to further development, blends the history with the modernization. People in Datong are always warm and hospitable, are passionately preparing for the SD China event. Sunshine and enthusiasm are waiting for you. Welcome to Datong of China. Let us share a future filled with sunshine.